Hi, new version of MeerK40t is here. This is version 0.6.8 beta 2. I think not yet published, but I want to show you how it looks like. Until now, other versions are slow between two cut areas, and this is optimized plus faster between. So I will not make right now tutorial how to use completely, but just few aspects of that. You can see I add one camera here to see whole area, cutting area, and another small camera to see only head. So we can here enable camera. Sometimes, which camera is not there? Okay, big camera is here, small camera, why it's not found, this is the question. Something is wrong with my Windows recently. This camera is for head only. When I start machine, it will turn off right now. Correcting fisheye and perspective is only for camera for surface. Not yet corrected, not yet adjusted properly, just testing. So I will switch to camera one. So in theory it should work. Let me open some file. Okay, maybe you can notice that there is green and red area. Convention in K40 Whisper is that red is for cutting, blue is for engraving, vector engraving, black shade of gray is for raster engraving, and there is no green. But I saw on 3axis.co there is three SVG files and XF files, vector files for cutting. Everybody have some different idea. For example, I put green for fierce cutting, inner rings, squares, whatever, and red outer cutting. So how we make operations? For example, I want to clear all, engrave, remove, and cut outside, red will be second. Pay attention to, for example, 20 millimeters per second. Pay attention to this color. Sorry, this is creation. So red, green, blue. Red is 255. Okay. If design has different number aside 255, it will not work. It should be exactly the same number. So make new operation, add operation. Now it says unknown. This will be our green. Just set green. I will hit here 255 instead clicking on those palettes, and it will be cut. Now options and refresh classification. Now it is cut first, then it should be reverse order. First cut green inside, then cut outside. So let's confirm this. Before that, let's back camera to see where it will be outlined. So if you select everything, go to navigation, I'll press this one. around there. So enable 14 milliamperes and start our job. So it should cut, let me push more air. So about 12 liters per minute is sufficient. Now, as you can see, it cut first inside, then finishing outside. And job is done. Not yet obvious that it is fast. So I will replace these elements. Oh, there is checkerboard. If you put checkerboard here, it is so called 6x9 checkerboard. Remove correct perspective. Camera, I think it is a wrong position. I should to make stand so that it looks from above. But this one is too short and clumsy. I just improvised this this morning, made a 3D print and so what we should to do? To correct fisheye, should to click here. Success, one image so far. So now we can correct fisheye. Open CV correcting fisheye, and we should to adjust our perspective. So now perspective is corrected because camera is not aligning properly. That's why I want to raise camera. This bottom left corner is not visible, and it will represent like a block. Here is head, and everything else is not visible. This right part is missing. Anyway, enough fly. Oh yes. For example, we can take picture and see our wood area where it will be cut. For example, we cut piece of wood, not whole sheet, something like this, or better, we can try something. Now, camera should to show us new, and we should to move this work somewhere here. Go to navigation, and I can see where it will be. Yes, not aligned yet. In future, I should to learn how to do that actually. Now it will be cut exactly here. Let me check. Pierced inside. Okay, it is missed completely because I did not calibrate surface area. Why? Simple, because camera is at wrong place. Despite all attempt to rectify correcting perspective and fisheye, it is still not correct. So there is more to do. Now, let's start new one. Let's back again. Checkerboard serves for OpenCV to recognize what it's all about. In this case, it grabs all corners and make rectification of the fisheye and the perspective. Since I'm moving camera, fisheye is not completely corrected. So now, this is new wood. A friend of mine borrowed me, gifted me this. This is birch, beautiful wood. I will try to cut something out of that. book with living hinges. Book. It looks like a book. Open. And the camera takes snapshot of new surface area, which is not correct. I know. And there is no classification. It is incorrect. So we will see. Okay, now there is just red cut outside and green inside. So add operations. I don't know why it's jumping to the. Now we will set fixed color green 255 and remove blue 0. 20 millimeters. Now I'm thinking that it is too much. Let me put 15, because new wood. This one is 15. We will see. Now refresh. Classification. Now green should be first, then red. Now green is just did not change this one. Just forgetting, my brain is oversaturated. Cut and cut. So first cut is inside, second cut is outside. Current, we will see. If needed, we will repeat. Pause job and repeat. So there is cut 50 millimeters per second, 1000 ppi, it's been 100% of current set by instrument or potentiometer, and second cut same speed. Smoke goes from above, so I will pause this. Reset controller. This means that if above, let me lower cutting speed. Let me say 12 millimeters. This one and another one. So navigation home. Sometimes it's a little bit slow, so I press it twice and it should to cut exactly. Oh, this valve doesn't work always. Well, to 14 liters per minute of air. Now it was clear and clean. So you see that between two cut area, it is fast. It is optimized. I will later add different camera so that I can watch, sit somewhere else and watch what is happening in the whole area, especially below, whether rest of cutting catch fire or not. This wood smells really good. Okay, let's set time lapse and wait until the job is finished. Thank you. So what happened here is losing steps. This is bad sign. Connection breaks and it loses steps. So disconnect, connect. Just in time when second part should be cut, it just loses steps and goes down instead. Maybe this is glitching program which should be rectified. Now since part of the job is done, there's missing here part and this one. So I will editing program in Xscape so that cut only that remaining because it's out of alignment. So let's prepare just this one part. This is part of the mechanism for the whole thing when it's bent. Let's continue. Open book, missing part. Cups there and operations. It's reverse layer order. Use this one, convert to cut. Well, I know why it is so slow. For 4 millimeters, it's already 1 millimeter out of focus. For 3 millimeters, so 1 additional millimeter. Cut 12. And remove this whole thing. This time I will not count on camera, but rather first put some air. Enable laser and start job. Just two pieces. I repeated this one and missing part similar like this. I hope that it's all. Liters per minute, okay. I will post link in the description of the XF file. It is free, zero, but you should to pay. I'm using PayPal and got 1 cent or... the problem with this DXF file, it cannot be imported in Xscape. For unknown reason, it just doesn't work. So I use trick to import in MeerKAT, then save as SVG and everything is okay. I change colors for this inner part. I should to change also this one. Okay, I can see that I should to... There is not, wooden knot. Okay, so just pay attention to curve. This is my pierced fork on birch wood, and I see there some issue with this wooden knot. Okay. There will be more testing on MeerK40t. So far it is promising. Just be prepared to stop your job and finish. This is not issue for MeerK40t only. This is more issue with controller. Once this happens with K40 Whisperer, the same thing, it jumps from one area going down, all the way down, then continues to work at wrong place. So something in controller triggers this action that completely forgets where is composition and continues to work at other place. Oh, this is cool one for gift. Thank you for watching, people, and until next time, bye-bye. Cool.